Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In this very short video, we're going to have a look at the new camera update for the Pocket line cameras. This is the update 8.1, just released. Now, actually, it was announced yesterday at NAB, the press conference from Las Vegas that Blackmagic had, and it is a let's say it's a update that is primarily if you want to do vertical video, because as you see right now, the update, can you see this? Yeah, you can see when I turn the screen, the graphics here in the top follows, and I can then mount my camera either this way or the other way. It doesn't really matter. It is going to move around. Actually, it's a 360 spin, so if you wanted to mount your camera by some reason upside down, you can do that. However, if you don't want to use this feature, you can actually enable it, and you'll do that by going into the menu. And in the menu, you will go into the record options, go to the last page, and from the last page, you can change it from auto to lock horizontal or to lock vertical. So if you don't want it to do that, you can simply just lock horizontal, and no matter what you do now, nothing is happening. And you can shoot like you normally would do. Another thing added into this update as well is actually now when you're taking stills, it's no longer Cinema GNG files. It is now B-roll files or BRAW files. And that's more or less what is being added into the camera. So it's a free update. So if you have the camera, you can update this right now and it will work for all of the Pocket cameras, including the normal 4K version. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.